heroes of the Bible, Jonah. This is Jonah.
Uh-huh.
Jonah was a prophet. That means it was his job to tell people what God told him to say.
Yep.
One day, God told Jonah to go to Nineveh because the people of Nineveh were doing bad things. But instead, Jonah ran away.
Where are you, please?
And went to the port to board a ship, going the other way. He was hoping to get away from God.
Walmart.
He sailed for a place called Tarshish. While he was at sea, God sent a great and powerful wind over the sea that caused a storm that seemed like it would break the ship apart. Fearing for their lives, the sailors tried everything they could think of to save the ship. Meanwhile, Jonah was sound asleep. So the captain went down and said, "How can you sleep at a time like this? Get up and pray to your God. Maybe he will help us." Then the crew figured out that Jonah was the reason for the storm. And they asked him, "Who are you? Why is this happening to us?" Jonah told them who he was and that he worshiped the one true God who made the sea. Then he told the sailors to throw him in the sea so the storm would stop.
No, why?
The sailors still tried to escape the storm, but it was no use. So they asked God for forgiveness and threw Jonah into the sea. The storm stopped at once.
Whoa!
The sailors were amazed at God's power and they vowed to serve him. Now God sent a great fish to swallow Jonah.
Great.
And Jonah was inside the fish for 3 days and nights. Jonah prayed to God from inside the fish, and God ordered the fish to spit Jonah out.
Ugh, yuck.
God told Jonah again to go to the city of Nineveh to tell them what God had said about them.
I get it.
This time, Jonah obeyed God and went to Nineveh to deliver God's message. The people of Nineveh stopped doing bad things and turned to God. They were saved because they listened to the message that God had given Jonah.
Just one word, you calm the storm that surrounds me. Just one word, the darkness has to retreat. Just one touch, I feel the presence of heaven. Just one touch, my eyes were open to see. My heart can't help but believe. There's nothing that our God can't do. There's not a mountain that he can't move. Oh, praise the name that makes a way. There's nothing that our God can't do. Just one word, you heal what's broken inside. Thank you.
Hey everybody, start getting ready. We're camping in the summer, now here we go. Just come and join us, go ahead, get ready. Everyone is welcome, now here we go. Gonna learn and grow in our faith, and we're gonna have some fun. Have a blast is what we'll do at the circus, yes, it's true. I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm camping. Yeah, yeah, better when I'm camping. Yeah, yeah. We can all grow together. Life will be better when we're camping. Yeah, yeah. We are ready to go. Gonna be in the know. As we build our faith together, then out we go. Cause we follow the one, till the mission is done. Together we can do it, now here we go. Gonna learn and grow in our faith, and we're gonna have some fun. Have a blast with what we do at the circus, yes it's true. I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm camping. Yeah, yeah, better when I'm camping. Yeah, yeah. We can all grow together. Life will be better when we